Martin Luther did not actually nail his 95 theses to the front of the church's door. A tale that is both fanciful and important in history is not true. What actually happened was Luther politely mailed his objections to the next higher authority. It wasn't until 30 years after the Protestant Reformation had been in full force that story came up. And if you want to know more interesting facts, be sure to follow down below.